Hi, I'm Deepika Bedi. I am diabetic since 15 years. Today I'll be reviewing the Medtronics Insulin Pump MMT 715WWT. I'm using this pump since 5 years plus. If I have to say just two words about it, I'll say this acts as an artificial pancreas as the insulin is secreted every hourly. So you can feed how much insulin has to go into your body per hour. If I talk about the parts of the pump, this is attached to your body with a quick set. Usually in hospitals we say IV, it is similar to that. We have to change that in 4 to 5 days, and the insulin is filled in the reservoir, and this also needs to be changed in next 1 week or 10 days. This works on AAA battery. Also the sensor is available with this pump. You can attach sensor at the other side of the stomach, and you can get the readings of sugars like hourly basis, but I'm not using that. And that also gives you, if your sugar goes high or low, it gives you the beep that alarming the sugars are high or low. Now I'll talk about giving the medicine. So it is very simple. You just have to press this bolus button, and you have to just give the medicine how much you have to take as per your food intake. Also, it is very simple to stop the medicine, remove the pump from the body, and it is also very user friendly. If you are going for swimming, taking bath, you just have to remove the pump for that time or take the dosage very minimum at that time. Now I'll talk about the cost part. The cost is really expensive, and the parts are also a bit expensive. The recurring cost is, it goes really high, so I think this is a bit expensive for normal people. Medtronics company and the dealers give really good support, so you get the machine pump for demo purpose also for a week or so, and then you can see if you like, you can buy it, and also if you order the parts, you get in next 2 days, so that is not an issue. You have to order through some dealers of Medtronics. You can't go and buy from the shops or online. Now if I talk about the ratings of ease of use and effectiveness, I'll say 4 out of 5, because this pump is really nice, but the wire attached, it is not so user friendly. I'll suggest this pump size should be small, and it should directly be attached to your stomach and not with a long wire. If I talk about cost, I'll say 2 out of 5, because it is really expensive and recurring cost is really high. Ease of availability, I'll say 5 out of 5. There are no issues. You just use it as a demo, and then you order it and you receive it in no time. What I like about it is really user friendly, and the good point is the H1BAC level comes really down after using this pump. What I don't like about this pump is the cost. That's it.